be here?
Monica.
Monica, who I'm living in my 545. Monica, I know you're watching this. We be here. Anyway.
So,
guess who we found? Hi. Say hello to the vlog. Hello. Hello. We made it into the park. Hello. Huh? No, not yet. She's going to buy it. Because she gets a $5 discount.
Wow. We're on a nice streak.
Nah, I don't believe it. It'll last an hour. Watch.
You think you're going to annoy the nice out of us?
Duh. It's my job. I don't know who you think you are. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Monica's getting our fast passes for World of Color. Which one?
Fast pass for World of Color.
What section are we in?
We blue.
Cool. Where are we going now?
Now I feel like I'm Credit Coaster, since okay. That's first.
We're going on a Credit Coaster. Joanna's gonna die.
Anyway, so Morgan was saying she was crying in the club.
Oh, you're so close.
You're not here. How's this?
The lamp at the top. The lamp at the top. You don't piss on.
Miranda, pose.
She said pose.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, that's a good thumbnail.
Where are the big lines?
Don't conjure them up.
The big rides.
She said the big lines.
Oh. We have fast passes.
Down your fills because we're gonna get on a roller coaster, your favorite ride ever.
It's fine. I'll just throw it up on you.
No, no. I'll go behind.
I'm being nice. I will not. I will look the other direction.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There we are.
What are we doing? What's happening?
We are gonna be on the Incredicoaster and I will be sitting next to Joanna.
That's okay.
She has requested to hold my hand, but I will be taking my rings off because I don't want to have a broken hand. It's our first ride too, so I would like to enjoy it.
I'm riding with Miranda. That's Miranda. We are now one step closer. How is the anticipation?
Are you nervous?
Yes. I like on the inside.
I mean, you can tell me on the outside too. I just kind of like have to hold it.
I know, I missed all my rings the one time because she's gonna kill me.
She's got her rings though. Oh wait, it's the other hand.
No, it's this hand.
She's gonna kill you.
Okay, but she's gonna squeeze like that, you know?
If your hand hurts after this, don't complain. Miranda, you don't need me to hold your hand, right?
Yeah.
High five.
I'm the hand.
I don't need you to hold my hand, but we can put our hands up if you want.
Hey, no problem.
Ooh.
Look at this. Okay, like you're every week.
Tell us the shade.
They're not like all chips.
But still.
Didn't they say 3 weeks?
That's so close to my.
You can't see it because your hat's blocking it. Leah's very red and black today.
The whole outfit is
there. That hat's gonna die.
She's gonna get it repaired. She'll get a pension.
Joanna survived this, huh? Joanna! How was it? She didn't keep her head down on the flip. I tried to tell her. Where?
Oh, I don't know. Whiplash. Oh, look at Daniel.
Where are you?
Aw, Miranda and I are so cute.
Oh,
you
guys.
And
that's it. Prepared.
Not prepared.
Well, I mean, by everyone, her and her. But it's only a 20-minute wait, and everything else is like an hour. So this is where we're gonna be. Wish us good luck. I'm gonna put you guys in my plastic bag because you guys can't get wet.
Are you excited?
You guys don't talk to her.
Are you excited? Jackie already changed into her leggings. Look at her. She's ready. She did learn. Oh, I just put lipstick on. I should have waited. Are you ready? Y'all excited for Grizzly?
Excited to get away.
Update, we survived Grizzly Rapids. Only the bottom part of my legs are wet. But you guys should have seen us. We were prepared. We had raincoats and everything. Now we're just kind of drying off, and then I think we're going to go watch the sunset. So at 12, but it's only like 10:30 right now. As you can see, we're a little hungry.
Let's go get.
I know. When the thing went off, I just heard Daniel go, whoa. And I started dying. And her outfit changed on the stairs. It just went. And I was like, oh shit.
Leah, someone's behind you. Snacks?
We're now rushing it over to cars because we're gonna be late for our fast pass. Hello! I thought it was gonna be a much further walk, but it's not.
We're on the cars ride. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Hi. We're gonna be in the other seat.
Vlog. Now there's music and there's no more food. I got a banh mi, I got the chicken, and then the potatoes. And then look, something is actually too spicy for Joanne, which I've never in my entire life seen.
She's trying to calm down.
It was hard. I need to
Yeah.
Pepper mac and cheese.
It's burning my stomach.
It's really hard. She finished hers though. They're playing bomb music here.
You know that tequila burning feeling that you get when it's a tequila?
I don't like that.
Is it pure tequila? Where's the pizza?
That's what the banh mi sandwich looks like. That's what the banh mi sandwich looks like. It's got a lot of cheese in there.
I know, I took my notes.
There's a sandwich that got the spice.
I literally was.
That bread was bomb.
Yeah, it was. I literally was like, I'm gonna just take this. It was so spicy, I'm down here.
That's a good coke.
This is when they're dry. Who knows how wet they'll get?
Not wet at all.
I'm
not
pregame.
I was like, I have my flip flops a bit low.
Did you leave your socks on?
Yeah, in the backwards.
What else is smaller than you remember?
Her sea ones.
My sea rum is gone.
No.
Can her sea one is gone.
No, her sea rum.
I know, but like.
She said your sea ones.
I think because I put my jacket.
You're spilling.
Okay, okay, I got it.
That's not what
I got it.
Is there anything you want to say?
I want espresso shots.
Oh, we're going to Starbucks later.
Nice.
Are you getting a Starbucks?
She doesn't drink coffee.
You don't drink coffee?
I'm asking an espresso shot.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't drink coffee.
Okay.
You don't drink coffee?
Okay, I don't understand how everybody heard her say it. She literally said espresso shots, and all I say is, so you don't drink coffee? And everyone's like, you don't drink coffee? Give it up.
Fast Pass is gonna be gone.
Oh, wait, what?
You wanted the 10-minute nap. You're not ready.
4:45.
Did you just stab me in the neck for no reason?
No, I was killed.
Why sometimes Joanna wants to sock you out.
It's okay.
We're gonna put my bag in.
Why not this week?
I should put a B-roll on here of what happened this past weekend.
I swear to God, if you do, I will post.
Yeah, I'm cold.
Okay. You should just add it. Okay.
Jackie!
Just one little clip.
Girl, that's Taylor Swift.
She will if you post that.
Post that picture of her pouring that vodka shot.
Oui.
Oui. That was too close. I'm doing those zoom ins like Andrew.
Bye. 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 Bye.
And then.
No!
And then there were two.
We should get the margaritas and then stand over the bridge once they get on.
Agreed.
Let's go see.
Wait, we are gonna go get margaritas right now?
You want a margarita?
Yes.
I don't want to get on the Little Mermaid though. I don't know where you got that idea from.
No, because I was like, I do want to get on the Little Mermaid, but then I'm like, I don't think I can bring alcohol on that ride.
No, you can't.
Perfect.
Yeah, kind of. All right, we'll catch you later. We are here in one of like the food court-y areas. There's Asian food over there. There's Mexican food over there. There's the place to get the Red Bulls over here. And then we have Jackie. Jackie, what are you getting today?
We found the margaritas.
We found
the getting out ID and the debit card.
And what flavor are you getting? Lime or strawberry?
I don't know. I think I'm a
delight. Or the grand one, which has two shots.
See, do I don't know about that one.
It's only $2 more.
Here's the menu.
Jackie's gonna go for the grand. Ugh.
Enjoy, okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Enjoy your alcohol. I want to catch your first sip.
Oh, it's good. It's really good.
I feel like we're doing this very out of order. But I'm trying to get as much content in for Leah. So we're walking away now. There's the Paradise Pier. We're heading back to Grizzly Rapids to
I'm
see.
I'm here with my tour guide.
Me!
She's showing me everything.
Monica, yeah. Eat your heart out. I keep it at a nice pace. I show her all the secret spots. We got some free bread.
Got a margarita.
Got a margarita. Found out you could get a lid.
Yeah.
So.
I did not know that before.
Jackie and I have found the spot.
Yes.
The drop.
Any minute now. We literally saw them leaving.
How long did it take us? That's not them.
Not them. We ran.
I hope they get wet.
Me too.
They deserve it. Yes! Go, go, go! Ah! I want to get some. Go, 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 go! Where are they? There they are!
Oh my god. Did you get wet? Margarita bee!
Hey! Okay, go! Go, go, go!
I told you, it was gonna be when we least expected it, or like when we were about to give up.
I thought I would hear their shrieks.
Me too! I thought I would be able to hear them go, no, no!
No, no! Or Miranda crawling up the seat.
Yeah.
Or they got ponchos!
I know! I don't know.
Fakes! Who's the most moist. Damn cheaters, they bought ponchos.
Oh no, it's just Oh no. Miranda, Angela.
There's Monica, there's Jordan, Daniel.
Poncho,
I think Leah might be drenched.
She looks it, yeah.
Let's go meet them. Mojados. Now on the hunt.
Now on the lookout for the
person. Well, well, well. You guys bought ponchos, you cheaters.
No, they didn't buy it. They went to the recycling poncho.
There's a recycled poncho there, and I dug one out.
And then when we made Daniel dig one out. She was like, let me see if there's a poncho, and there was
one. Try Jackie's margarita.
Oh yeah, try it.
Go ahead. Oh, actually, I can't. Go ahead.
It's good. Oh, she's frozen.
I told you they were frozen margaritas.
It's supposed to be a double, and I'm like, girl, I don't even taste the single.
Taste it.
I said, Monica, you could try it. It's fine.
Oh, that was good. It's like a lime. This is like a lime flavor.
Try it.
It's in my butt.
We just got off the Grizzly ride, and if you guys saw that footage, we have paparazzi with us. Hello, hi, hello.
Oh, I'm not paparazzi.
It's them, but like, we were on the Grizzly ride. But we didn't get wet.
I mean, you have wet.
I did. It's just my knees are a little
splinted. I saw it flop on my head, and I was like, oh no.
These two are trying to escape
the swinging gondolas. You are not escaping.
I'm not trying to win this.
You are not escaping. That's scary.
On your lap.
Hey, don't move! Don't move the
car! Oh, you're so funny
right
now.
I'm eating this. That's the vlog.
Hello, Jocelyn. It's nice to see you. Nice and sober.
We're about to watch the World of Color, so I'm going to try to insert some footage.
I thought it was better, though.
Oh, I sold you on cash. It's kind of cute on me.
Where is it?
Walt Disney presents...
See you next time. because I will not be doing it again.
Believe this one's not pretending.
And now everyone is going home, but we're gonna go to B-Dubs. I'm probably not gonna film my camera there.
The party is never over.
But I'm not gonna film in there because it's just awkward. So I'm gonna end the vlog here and get everyone to say goodbye. Say goodbye to the vlog.
Bye.
Say goodbye to the vlog. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye to the vlog.
Oh, bye vlog.
Bye vlog. Oh, Miranda and Monica aren't coming with us because
we're not. Sorry. Because
they're grandmas. So bye.
Bye.
Wait,
to future us.
May 5th.
May 5th, we'll be back at Disneyland.
It's my birthday. So,
it's going to be their birthday. So we're going to celebrate it.
We're going to smush them. We're going to smush them.
Oh, yes.
So catch the Jocelyn Miranda birthday extravaganza. We actually got reservations for the restaurant.
Yes, we did. Yes, we did.
All right.
Anyway,
bye.
Now we're all walking goodbye.